Assalamu alaikum dear students and welcome to your English class. If you remember, in our last lesson we studied about noun, right? And now I think you all are well aware about noun. Today we are going to discuss two types of noun, proper noun and common noun. So let's start our lesson with the holy name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So read Bismillah with me. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Now, I think before going to our topic, we have to memorize the definition of noun. What is a noun? Noun is a meaning word. Noun is a naming word. It is a name of a person. Person. Name of a place, or a thing. As noun is the naming word, it is a very huge category of words. Okay, because it is a very huge category of words, so it is categorized into many types. But in this lesson, we are going to concentrate on just two types of noun. First one is proper noun and second one is common noun. Proper noun. After listing the word proper, first thing that comes into our mind is something so appropriate, something so specific, something so particular. So what will be the definition of proper noun? Proper noun is a noun used to denote name of an individual, person, place, or organization. Proper noun is a noun used to denote name of an individual, person, place, or organization. Proper nouns have identity of their own. There is something that I want to share with you that will help you a lot when you have to identify a proper noun from a worksheet or a sentence. Is that when we are writing a proper noun, its initial letter will always be capital. Okay? I think this is a very easy test for you to identify a proper noun. Initial letter will always be capital. Let's see some examples. Now let me make these things more easier and more clear to you. A proper noun is someone's name. My name, your name, someone's name in your family, or anyone's name is proper noun. And you have observed that when we are writing someone's name, its initial letter will always be capital, like Ali, Hamza, Hassan, or anyone's name. When we are writing someone's name, its initial letter is always capital because it is a proper noun. Not just name of a person. When we are writing or mentioning some particular city or a country, its initial letter will always be capital because it will always be a proper noun. Look at this sentence, such a big city. Such a big city. City is not a proper noun until or unless we attach or mention a particular city. Like this, Lahore is a big city. So there, Lahore will be proper noun because we are mentioning some particular city, and city will not be a proper noun. Now move to word कॉमन नाउन. कॉमन नाउन गिव जेनेरिक और कॉमन नेम टू अ पर्सन, प्लेस और थिंग इन अ क्लास और अ ग्रुप. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई से आई हैव अ पेन इन माई हैंड. सो पेन विल बी प्रॉपर? नो, बिकॉज देर आर थाउजेंड ऑफ पेन्स इन द वर्ल्ड. लाइक दिस वी से आई हैव अ बैग. Bag will also be a common noun because it has no proper identity. All these things like bags, pens, pencils are common noun. Now look at some examples. Festival. Festival is a common noun because there are many festivals in the world. Month. Month is also a common noun until or unless we attach a name with this, okay? Because there are 12 months in a year. Girls. Girl will also be a common noun. Boys. These all are common nouns like movies. There are many movies in the world, so we cannot call movie a proper noun. It will be a common noun. Proper noun. Keep this thing in your mind that proper noun give proper name to a common noun. When we are giving a specific name to a common noun, it is called as proper noun. Like festival is a common noun, its proper noun will be Eid al-Adha. Month is a common noun. Its proper noun will be January, March or any month of the year. Girls. We are writing girls as common noun. When we mention a name to this category of girl, this will be a proper noun. Like Hania. Boys are in common noun category. When we mention some name, it will be proper noun. Ali Hasan. Like this, movies are in common noun category. When we mention some name like Harry Potter, this will be a proper noun. Now look at this. All their initial letters are capital, but no. When we are writing a common noun, the initial letter will not be capitalized. We have to keep it small. And when we are writing a proper noun, the initial letter will always be capitalized. Now dear students, take a notepad and take a pen in your hand. Look at the things around you. There are thousands of nouns around you. Make two columns, list the things that are specific in the proper noun category and list the things that are not specific in the common noun category. Okay, students.